settle in and make yourself comfortable. And let these angelic voices flow into you along with your breath. And let the voices help you let go and relax. The muscles of your forehead and eyes. Cheeks and jaw. And back into the neck. And allow this warm, gentle feeling to flow down into your chest. Through the heart, and find your breath, let it also relax into the beauty of these voices. And the peace and calm and sweetness flowing down into your belly. And whatever is happening within your body, heart or mind is just fine. Imagine it as being held in gentle, loving arms. The way a perfect parent or perfect loving grandparent would hold a child. Loving all of you. The parts that are happy and joyful, and the parts that are sad or hurt, afraid or angry. The parts that want to rage or run away. The parts that are just frozen. Not knowing what to do. Inner feelings and sensations, thoughts and emotions. Let them also be calmed and soothed. by the loving energy in these beautiful voices. Allowing the whole body to relax and settle in on a deeper level. Feeling the points of contact with the surface you're resting upon. And scan through your body, and see if there's one area or thought or sensation or emotion that is more prominent. That might be calling for attention. And just notice it for now. No need to change or force anything. Like a loving person who might be speaking with a wounded child. Just being open and curious and friendly and loving and wanting to help. Welcoming and holding whatever's there. When you first put attention on this thought or sensation, it may increase in intensity like a wave. It's always been there, or it's been there for some time. And has not really been as much seen or felt as now. So with awareness on it, it will seem like more. And just breathe into that with an attitude of holding this sense of calm and love and compassion within which all that is within you, all that arises, even this, can be just held and seen and heard. Deeply felt, allowed to be just as it is, and if any other thoughts arise that might be self-critical or judgmental or not wanting to fully feel this. Just for now, let those relax a bit. You can set them aside, they can come back later. But for now, open yourself to a fuller and deeper experience of whatever is arising. And finding the breath again. See if by now the breath has deepened and lengthened, perhaps become smoother and easier. And allow the breath to become a little deeper and longer at the end. Where you would normally feel to stop, just allow the breath to go on a few seconds more, even if you're not taking in much more air. And allow this to be a loving, accepting breath. That goes deeper into this present inner experience. Allowing it to be felt and softened even more. Allowing the breath to flow through and around it. And now place your hands on your body. They can be in the same place or two different places. And feel the body rising and opening into the hands. And then releasing back into ease and peace as the breath releases. So stay with this process if you wish, with these same feelings, the same inner experience, or if it has calmed or released, you can move to something else. And stay with this loving, angelic music and your self-loving breath. Continue to be open, welcoming, and loving to all that arises. Rest in this.